Listen.
Okay, even though it's dark now, what you're actually hearing is the intro for the curtain opening for Lion King opening for the Disney show. You'll get the picture in a minute. Because she crossed the line, we shall be rehearsing tomorrow afternoon.
Can I get my nails done?
I'm glad about that.
It's silent. It's the night before Christmas. So rehearsals have gone ridiculously bad. Things have been hard work. We've lost a lad. But here's Matthew for the last word. You don't feel that bad, do you, Matthew?
No. I'm just tired. I'm not, do you know what, I'm just lad, I'm not even tired.
You're not tired?
No, I'm like, beige.
Right, I'm going to put this on the blog.
There's a lot of people here who think that everything, because it's my responsibility, is Mark Price. They all think it's all me. Rehearsals and half the ideas, it's all this man here. So it's him you've got to thank for getting us up and running. Not me.
He does absolutely nothing.
And me!
Yeah, she does nothing as well.
Right, good night, everybody.
See you tomorrow. Goodbye.
Okay. Not many people know this, but I don't have enough money any time. So I get Rog to film me, and I'm actually a cleaner. It's now 11 o'clock-ish. Nearly 11:15, the night before we open, and because we've made a little bit of mess taking out all the stuff, I don't want the cleaners have to clean up after us, so we clean up. I don't usually have Roger as a cameraman. All the team's just gone home, and I'm waiting for a guy from Mercedes-Benz to come about the van, which is weird. So this is not something you usually see in a vlog, like me doing work. So we've done 7 weeks, morning, noon and night, from 8 o'clock in the morning through till about 12, 1 o'clock the next morning, slept and then got up, 7 weeks. And we open tomorrow! So, should I get a bit of time off? No, because we're opening tomorrow. That's it, I'm not going.